Today is the first official day of the Olympic gymnastics trials right here in Minneapolis. And of course, the city is celebrating. CC is downtown at the Promenade du Nord kickoff and is celebrating all the things that we can expect at the Paris Games. CC, you're at the place where we all want to be.
Hey, Alexis, I have such a fun assignment today. We're here at the Nicollet Mall, and really it's transformed. We're here on Nicollet 9th. I've actually made some friends. Say hi, guys. Yeah, look at that. You actually just missed a dance party that was happening. Maybe y'all can do some dances that you were doing just a few minutes ago. Yeah, you missed a dance party. It wrapped up a few minutes ago, but everyone was dancing. This kickoff celebration happening behind me. Just about 30 minutes ago, there are 1,000 gymnasts from around the world. Vikings cheerleaders, the Skull Line, other local groups just taking over down the street here and showing us how Minneapolis can really party down here. Now, I'm told that there are gymnasts from 1 year old all the way to 76 years old, so you're never too old or too young to have a good time down here. Now, the party is just getting started down here, though. This free four-day event stretches between the Target Center and then the Minneapolis Convention Center, where all the gymnastics trials and practices have been happening. On Nicollet Mall here, there are two stages set up, one at 8th and Nicollet, and then one at PV Plaza down the street here. All 4 days there will be live music, performance, gymnastics demonstrations, vendor food, and more. So you'll really get to experience Paris right in your backyard. It'll just be like going to the Olympics. So this event is from today until Sunday, 11 a.m. to 6 p.m. And the best part, it's free. And I know, Alexis, if it's free, it's for you. I remembered to add that into my script. But it's such a great vibe down here. We're making a lot of friends. We're going to stay down here and show you more vendors coming up in about 30 minutes.
Oh, man, you got that right. You know, I love it. If it's for free, it's free for me and for you, too. I love it so much. Hey.